Sofie, the Surgeons Operating Force Feedback Interface Eindhoven, is an innovative concept in the field of medical robotics. Sofie is the first surgical robot to incorporate force feedback, which is a haptic feedback technology that makes use of the human sense of touch by applying a stimulating force. This mechanical stimulation enhances the remote control of machines and devices. Sofie's design consists of two components, the master and the slave. The slave was developed as part of the PhD research of Dr. Linda van de Bedem. The master, or control console, is a workstation from which the surgeon controls the robotic arms and surgical tools. It was designed to be a separate module from the slave, which allows it to be placed at some distance from the operating table. The master console was developed during another PhD project. The slave, developed by Dr. van de Bedem, consists of an adjustable and stiff frame connected to the table with three manipulators. The frame allows the manipulators full freedom of position and orientation in space. Both the master and the slave communicate through a software interface that was also developed at the TUE.
Professor Maarten Steinboeg proposed to realize a surgical robot for minimally invasive surgery. Surgeons cannot feel the forces they exert on tissue or sutures using currently available surgical systems. They derive the forces they exert from deformations they observe, from visual feedback, which requires a lot of experience. The new robot should enable surgeons to feel what they are doing. My research was the first PhD research project with this medical team and was performed in the Constructions and Mechanisms Lab together with the GTD and financed by STW. It focused on realization of the slave, the part of the robot that actually performs surgery at the operating table. We decided to develop a compact operating table connected slave, providing surgeons with the freedom to approach and feel the operative site. Attaching the slave to the table provides the possibility, for example, to reposition the intestine by rotating the table with the patient without the need to uncouple the robot. It enables easy setup, contact with the team members, a good overview of the patient, and it has advantages for accurate instrument movements and good force measurements.
Further developments on the Sofie project are still going on. The software in charge of the force feedback is being optimised. With respect to the robot, an improved third arm for the slave is being developed. Finally, the possibilities of commercial exploitation are also being investigated.